الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله وما بعد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Allah una waka la una go answer Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in call la una go remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah say if una do so you go find for now, and you not just stop there. He say fa idha qudiyati salat, if the prayer don't do, fantashiru fil ard, una scatter, una go about na business na the world, wabtaghu min fadlillah, la una go find Allah in blessing way don't put on na this planet. واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. While na dey pa na business them, while na dey anything na dey do dey go na and too much, but na still for remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala plenty plenty one. And subhanahu wa ta'ala it don't remind we say inna ina lil malik malik yawm din, na any king of the day of judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala na ina make we don give you life, it don't bring we na this planet, and not bring me for no reason except for Lord we worship him, Lord we obey in commandment. And after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nothing else, and nothing other after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Neither the first, you not get beginning, and neither the last, you not get ending. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he don't remind me, say, fa'alam. He say, Lord, we don't say, la ilaha illa huwa. No other God, no day except him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we make the seven heaven and the earth, it don't put them clearly to we as mankind, and it don't want the prophet them as the worship or the worship them. Lord no associates, no partners with them, and he want the prophet as Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is telling in the Quran. Allah said in the Quran, وَلَقَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ وَلَقَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ وَإِلَى الَّذِينَ مِن قَبْلِكَ. And Allah don't inspire you and the Prophet them before you. La in ashrakta, if you associate partners with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, la yahbatana amaluk. All you could work them. If you are lay kasara, lay loss na this wall and loss next wall. Never worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with anything where they back up, where they use as a backup. What I mean here, anything as a backup for some people then they alhamdulillah the 5 daily prayer they pray. But now one thing, one mistake that they make. If you check your waist, it gets onto a tidy. What you there for? It's in Nasara. This land a protector. Allah don't protect you now the tight spot, the difficult spot, where here no day. No sun, no moon, no night, you then that darkness, feel the lumati thalas, the three darkness. Allah don't protect you, they bring you kanaya. Naya, you know where will protect you? Allah will protect you anyhow. And if you seek help in them, he will give you help. So all you mortal man, where they feel say, the help where they seek other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala go make you free from your own decree, that where Allah don't prescribe something, say they happen to you, it will happen. And the thing is, the Prophet has a warning cousin. He say, Ya Ghulam. And they talk to the Ibn Abbas in Pekin. He say, Ya Ghulam. He say, you young man. Guide yourself from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, protect yourself from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will protect you. Ihfad billah, protect yourself, guide yourself from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, tajidhu tujah. You got forgotten that before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He said, fa'alam, no say, walau anna, jamia nas, all the mortal man in the world, then gather, for destroy you, or for make you a better person. They're not going to destroy except what Allah don't mark for you. As well as if Allah don't make you a better person. I mean, Allah don't make you not a better person. You're not going to succeed by what you do. And let the whole world come together with all their riches and fame, their advice, and give them. you know, will benefit you, except Allah. So you Ibn Adam, what you defend when I protection other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Not only God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save Nuh alayhi salatu wasalam from the flood. When you tell him people them, say, an anzir qawmaka min qabli an ya'tiyahum azabun alim. Warn you people them before the punishment will reach them. He warned them, he called them for 950 years. So this same kalimatu la ilaha illallah, that no other God, no other God, right for let them worship except Allah. That this same kalima na ibn talk. All the prophet are the same word they talk. So in the Allah, when the time is due, he say, Nuh has say, he say, he calling people them morning and sent them. And he tell them, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَارًا. When I ask Allah SWT forgiveness, he forgive them. Yusuf alaikum, it is sent from the Sama, Midrara, Boku water. Because this water, if you not there, if you without water, water man will survive. No life not there on this planet, we go survive without water. Except by the permission of Allah SWT.
Yeah.
And 75% to 80% of the world, of the earth, the planets, now water, the rest na land. 20% na land. So brothers and sisters, let me know this. When Nuh don't call in people for 950 time it due, what if people then plot against them? Kalu la tadaruna alihatakum. When Nuh had a woman, so na not left na God, wa la tadaruna alihatakum, wa la tadaruna what then was one way or Nasra. Then God the Anabi called them what them they make, then put them a statue for worship them. Wa qad adalu kathira. They all go astray. And Allah say, you know, they increase to the people that don't go astray, illa dalala, except na go continuously, everlasting astray then go deeper until they meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Nuh we don't monaram. Now he say he call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala min al ardi min al kafina dayara. Fil ardi dayara. This earth not left nobody will deny. In your time, the region outside the day, he ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala min al kafina dayara. Not left none of them who then compound them. And Allah say let him make the boats. He call the people them, the one who them believe him, except in a small few. And among the only one in denial, he went ready, he became back ready. So let no one say, Allah SWT, I not try for guide them all, but they give example. Say, because of you be prophet, or because you be Elijah, you be Sheikh, don't qualify you, say, you papa, because you be among the entire, you don't qualify you, say, the entire Jannah. Now you walk, now you have put in a Jannah. So if you they believe in Allah SWT, rely upon a holy and solely, not seek no help other than Allah SWT. Because Allah is a jealous God. La sharika la. You don't get no kind. You don't get no partner. You don't get nobody who go equal to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if they protect yourself, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for protection. Look where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teach the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He tell me, say, whenever they go to bed, one sleep, he say, Lord, will make, Lord, put your palm them together. We read the mu'awzataini. Kulu al uzur fa rabbi nas include kulu allah ahad the ayat al kursi. He said when anybody will read this before he lay down kafata, he don't know for her. May Allah guide and protect you. So whose protection will defend when the words of Allah, the kalamullah, the words I said, when they talk motaman with the word, they affect other motaman. The word when they talk, this ordinary talk when you see motaman they talk, it affect other motaman like you know see them face to face. Because when once they do juju or they go to Moriman, then there's this until they go talk for that thing, and they talk, recall the something name, for they affect the other person. You know, they say, where Allah say, the other hand, they say, Allah, the was with Sufisuduri Nas, where the only way they whisper and people in heart, Minel Jinet, who are Nas, among the jinn and mankind. So then, see, it affects human beings. So when you read the book of Allah, you need protection. You don't need no protection other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ومن شر النفاثات في العقد. Now the kind of people then they when they go tie knots, They call Posi name. Let God, let the Posi, let something happen to them. Yes, if it's some any harm happen to Allah to that person, Allah's gonna have the only decree. But there is a remedy. Nobody know day from the one, the 40th day, we would only done our mind for them better. That day, the 40th day, the 40th day, when they bring the angel, they bring the life for Kamputan. Now that what are they? We don't settle for 40 days. Allah, they send the angel and they decree all which that life day, I go for can live in the world. Whether a lucky person or a bad luck person, all the good and bad things they happen to them, God, they decree them. So the Prophet said, not to know they block that decree of Allah SWT. The only thing where go push them or go prevent them or go less them, that the dua. So may Allah guide you and protect you. With brothers and sisters, they always ask for dua. May Allah grant them then dua there. Their wishes they want to look for, may Allah give them. They not get no hope wasting in the answer, do I make dua for we? When I remember me now, when I dua, if finally make dua of for your brother and sister, we know they. The dua, ghaib, mustajab. The dua when they make for somebody, we know they. Allah, they answer that dua day. Like when one sister ask dua, we know well, may Allah give her shifa. And the other sister ask me for your brother, he sick seriously, and in condition, a critical, may Allah give them cure. May Allah give them solution to them, to their illness. May Allah make it easy for them. We will well, may Allah continue for increase with health, for Lord worship them truly. And the one where they get problem, may Allah solve them for them. And the one they go through trial and tribulation and test, may Allah make it easy for them. And may Allah bring solve them for them. May Allah open your sick, let you clean money, pay your money, we go spend for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We not go eat haram, let Allah make us stay away from haram. And may Allah make we country them. Can then they steady, let peace and tranquility then we country them. And we man them, what they teach we, the Islam, may Allah bless them for we. And we say, we all let Allah bless we. May Allah make we become Muslims and die as Muslims and raise we up your man came as Muslims. May Allah give we Jannatul Firdaus, including parents them. May Allah accept we all. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzah, amma yasifun, wa salamun ala al-musaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.